I'm gonna bring something to somebody's attention. I want to bring it to the whole community's attention, of the several communities that I'm in, Miss Trimley. So let's talk about this little comment you've got here. This little planting of seeds, as it were. Boy, sucking Diane's hind tit, aren't you, Miss Trimley? Miss Trimley, the one who went on Laura's panel the other day and made a fool of herself. Didn't Marcia collect money off of her illness, garnering sympathy from her subs who paid her? Why can't anyone speak on that? Deception is deception. It should all be looked into. Yeah, damn straight, Miss Trimley. You've got 24 hours to prove it. If you don't prove it in 24 hours, whether you care or not, every day I'm going to mention what you are. A liar, a bully, an idiot, a dumbass, all those sundry ways. I'm going to use words you've probably never heard of. I have never asked for nor received a penny on any platform for my illness. Ever. Ever. You lying asshole. That's what you are, a liar. You've been a liar as long as I've known you on YouTube a couple years here. You're not worth it. And I'm just doing this one real quick because I'm not going to waste my time on you, but I am going to repeat over and over and over that you don't know what you're talking about any more than you knew what you were talking about. Any more than you know what you were talking about when you were saying that I was taking money. Deception is deception. Do you really think that there are people out here that are foolish? Do you think we not realize that those are Diane's words? I would have thought you were smarter than to use Diane's words. Oh, I know, they're all the fixation. It's all about Diane. This isn't about Diane except for Diane using other people to get to certain people. And Diane knows that this bitch and I don't get along. You see? So, and you're not going to go around lying about me. If I have to update this video every day, by golly, I will. You've got zero proof. It never happened. Zero proof. Nor does Vod. Yeah, y'all, Vod is in this too, y'all. Let's look here. Full-on drama. Marcia using someone's illness for attention. LOL loser. Who's the loser, hon? I've retired quite comfortably on my 401k. Quite comfortably. Don't live above our means or anything. Because contrary to popular belief in Wendy's camp, or I'm going to actually use her word, side, they're people like me. They know I have not done any of this. So that's why you've got to dirty me up, right? Because I won't shut up about Diane. And guess what? Not gonna.